This is actually a fairly well balanced gun, but it still doesn't want to balance great on here. What I'll usually do, I'll pull back and get the gun balanced like this. I'll put my hand up on this strap as well, try and get a little more tension on it. And you can see in the target cam, it's almost as steady as shooting off a regular barricade.